Hi there, Eric Bakker, the naturopath. We're talking about Pseudomonas. What are the best tests for this bacteria? How do you know if you've got this bug in your system? Well, a doctor can test for it either through a blood test or it can be a sputum test, it can be a pus test, it can be a tissue test, so they can take different samples from your body. But however, we can also find it through a stool test. Now, many people will argue saying the stool test is not a reliable marker for Pseudomonas in terms of disease or how it's affecting your body, because many people have this bacteria in their gut by default. I will absolutely agree with that, but I certainly see high counts, a 3 or 4 plus count of this bacteria, which then becomes dysbiotic in people that have got compromised immune systems. Not to the point where they need hospitalization, but people who are sick with poor adrenal function, they've got very low cortisol levels, they'll have very low secretory IAGA levels or very high. They'll have an over-alert immune system or one that's completely fallen asleep. So I commonly find those markers in conjunction with Pseudomonas count. Pseudomonas also is commonly found in a stool test with Citrobacter fundi. These two bacteria tend to hang around a lot together. They must be good buddies or something, but I commonly find them together in stool test reports. Let's talk about treatment later on, but that's how you actually can uncover if you've got this infection or not in your body. Thank you.